good, T-Minus?
Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I...
What up, man? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy, the one and only Chuck Beezy, man. Hey, I've been missing. But you know that I've been putting that overtime, man. For sure. So, man, by the title of this video, we're going to be reacting to Bentley TV. Shout out to Bentley TV again, man. Shit, really, to me, this is like one of the... When he do post, because he don't just post consecutive. But when he do post, that be bangers, bro. Hands down. That be bangers. Shout out to Bentley Oil TV, man. Man, we finna react to it. The name of it is Chances of Me Coming Home With You Tonight. Hop to the video. Before we hop to the video, man, make sure you like, share, subscribe, comment, man. Make sure you do that. For sure. We up next.
Okay, Daisy.
Jabra,
hello, man. You stay on campus?
No, I don't.
Where you stay at?
I can't even tell people that.
Oh, man. That's on campus. That's on campus.
Yeah, okay.
So she's staying on campus now. Look. So look. What's the chances out of 1 through 5 of me coming back to your room tonight? Be real with me now. Chance of 1 through 5 now.
I can't answer that. I got a boyfriend.
You ain't got no boy. I'm saying you out here twerking. How you got a boyfriend?
I got a song going on, I guess. What's I mean, shit.
What if you ain't had no boyfriend? What the chances would be?
Shit.
Look, just rate me 1 through 10. Rate me 1 through 10.
You 10, but I ain't gonna let you feel yourself. So you a 9.5.
I'm a 9.5, all right. Shit, I fought with it. I'm saying, what's your IG?
DESHAAE _.
So she can't even answer my question, y'all. I'm still going home with it, though. You feel me? I'm still going home.
Easy, no, only if you go down. Not wrong, not this how we flow. Easy, no, only if you go down. Just let me wake up, man. I'm on me that shit, wave. Hey, coming for the next lane. Woke up this morning. Honey's on my back so I can get a bitch horny. This morning, count 100 racks so I can throw it at the party. Coming through 100 racks, through 100 racks, yeah. Through 100 racks, bitch, I'm thumbing through 100 racks. Through 100 racks, yeah. I'm thumbing through 100 racks, 100 racks, yeah.
Yes, sir. This is Mr. Papa. Let's do it.
So what's your name?
Amani.
What's your name?
Caitlin.
So look, y'all stay on campus?
Yeah, we do.
What's y'all year?
Freshman.
You freshman too?
Freshman.
So look though, what's the chances out of 1 through 5 of me coming home with y'all tonight?
Just be honest.
A one.
What you getting?
Zero. Oh!
Zero.
Why one though?
I mean, that's like
you,
the
look. Like, but if you knew me, if what would a chance?
We could be friends. We can hang out. Like, we can chill.
Oh, okay. Why you say zero, though?
Because I don't know you.
I'm saying, what do you get to know me, though?
If I knew you, then maybe.
Yeah.
I said, if I knew you, maybe a 3.
Maybe a 3. Okay. I got you. So what's your Instagram?
Amani.page. K. Caitlin KK.
Alexis.
Yeah, I go here?
Mm-hmm.
What year are y'all?
22.
22?
Yeah.
Okay. So look though, on a scale of 1 through 10, what y'all rate me?
An 8.
Why y'all say, why y'all both say 8? Why I can't get a 10? What I'm missing?
Nothing.
So why 8?
Like dark skinned.
What about that?
You like dark skin? So what, I'm light skinned or something?
No, you like brown skin.
Shit, brown skin the best. What you mean?
Nah, I like dark skin. Like dark skin.
What's the difference between them and me?
You brown skin and they dark skin.
Anyway, a scale of 1 through 5, what's the chance of me going home with y'all tonight?
A 6.
That was 6.
Ooh, damn, I'm gonna fuck
her. Oh,
what?
Out of 5, I'm gonna 10.
She told me
5? Okay.
I like a 6. A 3.
A 2.5.
You already said a 6.
I thought you said out of 10.
No.
Okay, out of 5, a 2.5. Out of 10, a 6.
Okay, I like.
A 1.
A 1.
Yeah, 1.
Why y'all said 1? Y'all gotta get to know me or something?
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 through 10, what y'all rate me? Just be honest. You gotta lift me up enough.
I got to. Okay, I'm tall, so like, I'm rate you an 8.
An 8, okay.
You wanna let me take you on a date?
An 8, okay.
Yeah,
I like an 8. An 8 is okay. I like.
I was gonna
say about an 8. About an 8. So
what's y'all IG? Leah Kimberly.
emmnicole.xo.
I appreciate y'all for y'all time, man. Okay. So y'all go here, right?
Yeah. Boy,
I'm gonna ask y'all, I got one question for y'all. I got two. Well, I got two questions for y'all. The first one, on a scale of 1 through 10, what y'all rate me?
Rate you?
Yeah, on a scale of 1 through 10.
Yo, Y'all said it's supposed to be about Georgia State. They lie.
You said what?
You said it's supposed to be about Georgia State.
Man, it is. I'm trying to get to know y'all, though.
You lie. Right. We from Baltimore, so we don't play none of that.
Right.
We know the trick.
Y'all can't rate me. It's
an
easy question.
We rate you average.
I'm gonna I'll take a shit. I ain't gonna get mad at it.
Like 7, 8.
Why 8? Why 7 or 8?
What I'm missing?
I don't even know.
They can't tell me what I'm missing, man. What I'm missing? What you like? Dark skin? Like what you like? Light skin? What you like?
I mean, you cool for real. I mean, I don't really have a.
No, I kind of do have a type. Yeah, it's like your complexion, maybe.
Yeah.
A little bit like.
He said, why is he an 8 or a 7?
I don't know.
So she's just gonna give me an 8, man. Okay, okay. So on a scale of 1 through 5, what's the chances of me going home with y'all tonight?
0.
0.
Yeah. Why 0?
Because we don't know you, and 2, I have a boyfriend.
What do y'all get to know me though?
No, we can be friends.
We can be friends.
Ain't no going home.
Right, we can be friends.
Ain't no going home.
I feel it.
Hey, y'all, what's y'all IG?
At Boss X Brock, BossXBrock, SSS.SAKAI.
I appreciate y'all, man. I'm still going home with that, though. Alright, y'all. Yeah. Hey, y'all add me on IG, man.
Take a family, tell you like can't be.
If a pussy won't smoke, he can get it. Just left the bank with 100 damn bands. She's a freaking little bitch, I'ma hit it. Sad niggas can't fade me. My mom trying to take me. Take a trip to Miami. Get in like a straight up. Ain't no kind of paper coming family. I'm here to rest, take a family.
I got two questions.
Every time when they do like, for instance, other than him, I say another YouTuber that I really just gravitated toward and liked that content was McQueen when he was doing them the pickup lines and shit and like using rap songs to as pickup line. Yeah, man, I like that type of stuff. But y'all let me know up in the comments what y'all think about the video, man. I liked it. I like that he showed around GSA. That was a good thing, bro. That was a good thing. But without further ado, make sure you like, share, subscribe, and comment, man. Share this. It's your boy Chuck Beezy. And I'm out, bro. Gang.
You good, T-Minus? Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like